If we could have your attention for just a moment, we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. A safety information card is in the seat back or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear it anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We are coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are in the full upright and locked position, and that your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes or vapes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It's also prohibited to consume alcohol that you've brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from a compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put on your mask first. Please remove any face covering before donning an oxygen mask. That's it for the do's and don'ts. We are here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thanks for your attention. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy our 1-hour, 43-minute flight to Austin. Welcome aboard Southwest. Light. There's one above you. Press the button with the picture of a light bulb on it. for departure. ask the flagship to remain seated for a little bit. As you can tell, we've got some wind turbulence. Once it's safe to do so, we'll be coming through to take your drink order. We'll serve complimentary soft drinks, juice, and coffee. Premium selections, including alcohol, will be available for purchase or with a valid drink coupon. There's a beverage menu in your seatback pocket. Please be mindful of the flight attendants when we serve you in the aisle. And also remain seated anytime that seatbelt sign is on for your safety. It includes getting up to use the lavatory. We have lavatories in the front and back of the aircraft. There's a sign on the ceiling that indicates whether a lavatory is occupied. And please do not form a line at our forward lavatory. Your safety will always be our number one priority. So please let us know if you have any other needs that we can help take care of. Thank you and enjoy your flight. and out of the overhead bins. Make sure all your bags are underneath the seat in front of you in an overhead bin. This includes laptop, computers, everything needs to be stowed at this time. We're coming by one last time to pick up any service items that we passed out. We need to get everything that we passed out. We need your seat backs and tray tables to full upright lock position. Push that little button on the side of your armrest and lean forward, because most of you are leaning back, even just an inch. That's a safety concern. We need y'all to lean forward. Push that button and lean forward. I can see who's listening to me and who's not. I'm going to remember all your faces too. Welcome to Austin.
Thank you.
behalf of this flight crew and Southwest Airlines, welcome to Austin. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, your seatback and tray table in the full upright and locked position, and all carry-on items completely under the seat in front of you. When the captain turns off the seatbelt sign, that's your only indication that it's safe to get up. Please be careful when opening those overhead bins. Items tend to shift during flight and could fall out. You may now use the cellular function of your small electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave your carry-on stowed. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open during ground servicing. For your safety, please ensure that you and any children you're supervising remain clear of our front and back service doors. You want to exit the same door that you came in. If you're connecting here to another Southwest flight, please check the monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know you have choices when you fly. We want to thank you for choosing Southwest. Now go out, have a great rest of your day. Be kind to one another. We look forward to seeing you again soon here at Southwest Airlines. Flight attendants disarm and cross-check doors for arrival.